come to catch you up on what I've been up to lately. The start of this month has been a little bit hectic. There's a lot going on all at once, but everything has calmed down a little bit by now, so here is what I have to share. So I moved places to a great apartment with some amazing view. Moving is never fun, but I'm all settled in now, and all that's left is to put up some decorations on the blank wall and maybe paint the walls a different color, and just to make the place really my own. School also started at around the same time, so for the first time I got to go inside of the department building and got to see my office. I've heard so much about this building and about how strange it is. We have bathrooms with bathtubs because it's a converted apartment building. I didn't realize that the bathtub would be so green, but that's just an added bonus, I guess. The office is nothing fancy, but with big tables and good lighting, it's nice to have somewhere to focus on working and not get distracted. It was also usually a week orientation, so a lot of people are on campus. I'm super not used to seeing this much people, but yeah, it was a nice day out when I was filming. So here are some clips of the campus. It's the start of a new term. I really hope everything goes well. I'm buzzed with excitement, but also anxiety. Yeah, we'll see. Alright, hope you have a good week, Syntax.